In 1902, Felder built a house at the crest of the Broadview Avenue Hill in New Rochelle, New York. And it seemed for some years thereafter that all the family's days would be warm and fair.
Together, they would escape.
And